Greetings and salutations, Skylax, back again. Dirksish. So, when I last left you, I was kind of over at this bonfire over yonder. But I wanted to know where this key went, and I had the suspicion that it goes to this door. Because there's the water spitting whatever of melts my face off. So let's see what this has kind of treasures. Oh, it does have watchtower. And there's a man there. That's always concerning. I don't like strange men in my... Hi. He's a very angry man. He's a very angry man. You're very angry and you're waiting by the door. Okay. There's a very large club on his pant. I'm fine. Let's just do this. Done. This guy is gonna take forever. I have a feeling that if he hits me with that, it's going to hurt a lot. Bum 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 bum. Hi. Oh yeah, that hurt a lot. I'm glad to know he doesn't come out of the door, so I guess that's my advantage. I want to know. I want to see if I can backstab him, but he's not exactly giving me any opportunities to do so. Come on. There we go. And again. Oh, I was hoping I could just continue the chain, but I guess not. Bum 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 bum. Why are we fighting? Why can't we be friends? I don't understand this. Why can't we just get along? Because I guess you don't want to get along. And I still got to work on, like, backstab in general, I guess. Ah. He's a very scary, angry man, though. I want that shield, is what I want. That'd be cool. I don't really care too much for his big honking, I don't know, turkey leg bone, or whatever you want to call that dang thing. Are you dead yet? See, I got two in a row. Oh, he angry. He's very angry. Thankfully, I'm a little bit quicker than he is. You're angry, very, very angry man. Havel's ring. I'm assuming you're Havel. Well, thank you for the ring. What does the ring do? I only have two rings. Ring of favor and protection. The blue tier stone ring. Boost maximum equipment load. Boost defense one. Okay. Defense all HP is low. Okay. I guess that's better than defense, right? Wow, I'm a quick man now. I'm very, very quick. That's pretty sweet. I'm an undead bird now. Back again? Where does this go? Weakness, stabbing in the back. Yep. I gather that. I wasn't gonna exactly try and parry something that heavy that could probably take me out in one shot. Where am I now? Oh, I'm here. Okay. That's where that went. Good to know. Okay, not a beaten large angry man. Ring was named after Havel the Rock, Lord Gwyn's old battlefield compatriot. Havel's men wore the ring to express faith and lead him to carry a heavier load. That's all it does. Okay. I guess. Hooray. Well, now what? Seemed to be very, very quick for having so much stuff. That was a very, very angry man. Who spoke softly but carried a big stick. Very, very big stick. I don't know if I'm quite ready for magical users like that. Angry spitting water hydra of doom and demise. I want to get more souls. But I can start using that dark halberd thing. Because it looks like that thing would own face. You know what I should have done? I should have gone back to where I was and get that other crystal slug thing and get another. Maybe I'd get another twinkling titanite? Maybe, maybe not. Would like to know, however, like where that thing goes. Just disappears if I don't kill it fast enough. Clump. Good. Yes, you're annoying. And now you're dead. Again. Like the 50th time. Wish I had like counters on this stuff. How many times did I kill this imbi over and over again? Too many. Come on. I don't want to deal with more than one at a time. Excuse my gum chewing. Down. Stabbing in the back ahead. Okay. Can I open this yet? Locked by some contraption. Okay. It's still apparently locked. How many souls do I have not used? Used to acquire souls. Create weapon. It's now playing Dark Souls 2. Good to know. Let's just see how many I get from this. 1,000? Wow, and how many do I need to level up for the next one? 3 more? Ish? Okay. Hopefully it will put me at enough to level. Woohoo! Now if I just get 9,000 more souls, I can start using that Black Halberd two-handed. Mahahaha. And then the owning of face shall commence. Yes, come on. So annoying. I don't understand it. You're cannon fodder. Yet you keep responding to annoy and harass me. Did I explore this already? I feel like I just kind of left it. Oh yeah, I ran into that thing and then I just kind of left it alone. I ran into you before, so you're not that scary. You're not scary at all. That tree is moving. The tree is moving. It's one of those trees, I see. I'm feeling like Mother Earth or somebody's gonna get upset about this stuff. Sometimes it doesn't even seem to matter if I use the NASCAR strategy because I'm so oblivious sometimes. I get stuck in my own. Lost in my own train of thought. So I gotta remember at the bottom of this, there's a whole area I haven't explored. Ugh. It's good for the glutes, I just have to remember that. Oh, hey. Yeah, before you can cast your little slow spell. Oh, yay, there's stuff here. Wolf ring. All right. I'm just getting stuff left and right now. Bum 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 bum. What's the wolf ring do? I just want to look at it. Boost poise. The wolf ring belongs to the will. Unmatched with the great sword. Okay. I have no idea what poise does. Come on! Now his reach all of a sudden goes a mile up the hill. God damn it. Gosh darn it. I have to start all the way back here. Blech. Annoyances. Out of my way, annoyances. You're probably about the most colorful thing I've seen in this game so far. Not that it's a bad thing, I'm just commenting on the fact that the palette of Dark Souls is very, well, dark. That's a joke. Not really. Because the palette of this, the color choices and the aesthetic of Dark Souls is reflects the darkness. Sure would like to know where that guy came from, though. One that ended up killing me. Give me my power. Be a little bit more careful. I'm gonna wait till this wears off. Guys take forever, but you know they give pretty good reward for the amount of work that you put in. I got 600 souls per, so they're not exactly difficult for me to kill. I did, however, lose my humanity. Let me come fight down here. A little bit more room. It is kind of concerning that you just sort of appeared, but you know. This is Dark Souls, and it does tend to happen quite often. Where people just appear. Killing me last time. Yeah, I don't think they've honestly they've ever dropped or dropped very many items that I remember. Ah! Ambush. Can you climb stairs? Kind of. Green blossom. What else? What do you got? Nothing. Just reflective, I guess. So we look right. See if there's any more ambushes. Oh, there's one more. Where you been, little guy? Missed your friends. Wonder this, soul of a proud knight. Alrighty. I shall use the soul of a proud knight proudly. I guess. I don't know. Or green blossom. Well, okay. Well, that was fun. And that was the entire area. This trips me out because I think they're still alive. Come on, Sleeping Beauty. At least I got rid of one of them right away. You couldn't save your friend, and your little bushy friend. I killed him. Better. I should do that every time. Ooh, you did give me something. Well, look at you. And the only thing I gave you was a sword in the back. That's actually not bad. It's better than the Zweihänder I already have. Very incredibly durable at 800. But not as good as what I have. So, good to know. I thought there was one more up here somewhere. Ah, there you are. Wiki wiki eggs and bakey. You got it. I'm not imagining that my stamina is not going fast when I'm under this little curse thing, am I? kill this guy again. Can I summon Beatrice? Can I make her follow me somewhere else? Oh wait, I have to be human, don't I? Woohoo! That was a close one. Yeah! Take a sword. And I'm back many times, and you die. Through a tree now. You tell me you can go through trees. I'm lost. Kind of. There's Naked Man where I got my Elite Knight armor. Alright, we're done farming these guys for now. 3,000 more souls to go. Question remains, where am I going to get those 3,000 souls? Yeah, they keep making me think that they're gonna give me something useful. With all my new found dexterity skills, I don't wanna go off a ledge and die a stupid death. Is that where I fought the butterfly? Up there? I feel like it is. Kind of interesting. Why didn't the butterfly come down here and fight me? Because it was scared. I'm just a little butterfly. I guess I shouldn't say that because that butterfly has made me rage a couple times already. If it's just a little knowledge on my side, though, I did. Managed to subdue it quite easily. See, that's what happens, Dark Souls. You give your players some knowledge about the mechanics of the game, and they actually use it to do stuff.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right.
I am.
Need anything forged?
Are you going to do anything? That takes the Twinkling Titanite too, as well. I want to save this Twinkling Titanite for this. I really do. At least I got to say.
Seeing you there.
Careful out there, okay. Will do. So I gave that guy my Divine Ember, and he hasn't done anything. I need a little over 9,000 souls. That's 7,800. How many souls is this? 2,000. Is that just me, or did that just dong at me? All right, let's see what this Baba can do. Just gotta go test out your toys after you get them. Oh, that's gross. That's pretty gross too. 300. I think I was doing like half that before. I guess I shouldn't rely on my blocking ways to do this. That's pretty gross. That's disgusting. A lot of damage. I wonder if I could dig on that dragon now. Something tells me I can't. Alrighty. I think I'm just gonna call this an episode 2. The Black Halberd. She is mine. She is a beast. I just gotta get up to 32 strength, and I will be able to use this thing as one-handed. Well, anyway, like if you enjoyed the video, comment if there's something I could be doing better, or subscribe if you want to see more videos. Otherwise, how do I know if you want to see more videos? Anyway, thanks for stopping by, and I hope to see you in game.